another episode astray. I believe it's episode 3. We're almost done, I think. This is a long game. This is a very long game, but it's so worth it. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new here. Today we are continuing our game of Stray. We just finished part 2 of the slums. It took me forever because I couldn't find the bar. I couldn't find it, couldn't find it, couldn't find it. Couldn't find it for 30 minutes. And then I couldn't find Elliot either. But we got it done. We got it done. It's all that matters. So I think we're at the sewers now with Momo. So we're gonna see what's going on down there. I've been told it's the most dangerous part of this entire game. So we're gonna venture on with our friend Momo and B12. Hello, Momo. I can't believe you found Doc and got the defluxor. With this, now we can go find, I still can't say his name. Is it just Baltazar? Z Baltazar? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I am nervous. Because I already know, everyone knows, that there's just gonna be hundreds of Zerks. So many Zerks. I'm scared. Especially because I am so bad at using that light to explode them. See, what I'm worried about, okay, we met the Zerks, but the Zerks can't be the only enemy in this game, right? Like, where are the Zerks coming from? We keep seeing egg sacs, so where's Mama Zerk? That's what I wanna know. Where's Big Mama? Big Mama Zerk. Hopefully Momo doesn't ditch us like Seamus did. But it's okay. Seamus didn't ask for that, you know? He found out his dad was alive and was like, oh, well, what am I doing? Oh. It's up to me to open the gate. Poor little kitty has to smell all the... all the shit. Look at that delicious water. Yummy. What the fuck are those? I don't like the looks of those. Oh, look. The lever's right there. Of course the lever's right there. Why wouldn't the lever be right there? They're glowing. Wait, what? No, ew, what the fuck? Where's my light? Oh, what the f- what? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, 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 no. That was terrifying. Anyways, moving on. I never got the chance to look at all the goo around, because like usually the Zerks are chasing us, but it moves. It's moving. Okay, let's go rescue Momo. Onward. Wait. Okay. What are you saying to me? I've never been this far out of the slums. With you here, I'm not even scared. Aww. I'm glad you feel that I can protect you. Momo. I give you props. You're a brave robot. He's just saying the same thing. Okay. Got some Zerks up there. They're like waiting for us to arrive. The slums are pretty eerie. Like, where does all this lead to? 'Tis pretty creepy down here. I don't even want to imagine the smell. Ooh, what's gonna happen? My little computer genius best friend. Of course. Of course, the fuse would explode. All this old machinery is broken now. I think we can only open manually. You're the only one with thumbs, Momo. That's all you. Strong robot. I can't go with you. What? I won't stop looking for a way. When you find Boltstar and Clementine, tell them I was brave. I will. The bravest robot I know. Why does it sound like he just like sealed his fate? Tell them I was brave. I don't like the sound of that. It sounds like he knows he's gonna die or something. Also, I realized I have not been collecting any of the memories. So, yeah. Hopefully they let you go back, like they let you choose chapters when you're done to collect them all, because I'm missing so many. But it's okay. We'll get B12's memories later on. There's so many Zerk pouches! You have to do like a little bit at a time. Like one at a time. They're like wall pimples. Ew. They're pussy. Ugh. Ah! Ah! This thing overheats way too quickly. I just noticed that there's a meter to tell you where, when it's gonna overheat. Okay. That's bad. Oh, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. What the? Beautiful. Beautiful. What is that? That's... Okay. No! Oh, God! Oh, I suck! I'm so bad. I'm so bad at controlling this light. There's more. Okay. Oh, there was a lot in that one. This is not cute whatsoever. I hear the Zerkies. Oh, a memory, nice. The only memories I have are the ones that are like that. They're just right in front of you. I didn't read anything he just said. The scientist showed me the blueprint of the water tanks. They are huge. And could contain a whole building in them. What is this? Is this just like a dead end or? Oh. Oh, was that just to get the memory? That was just to get the memory. We're not even going the right way. Okay. Let's get back to it. Any level that you have to use flashlights for automatically just makes them 10 times scarier. Like, I already have a hard time seeing as it is. Where are we going? That looks... I don't want... I already know we're, like, gonna meet Mama Zerk. Because... these are big egg sacks. Okay. Okay. Slow and steady, slow and steady, slow and steady! Just wait for that to cool down till we hit the... They're so big. Okay. Ugh. Oh, that one was huge! This is terrifying. Look at this. Okay. Oh, that's like a... that's a good technique. Run. Let them chase you for a second and then explode them. Oh, that was a lot. Oh, I figured it out. I figured out the perfect technique. Kind of helps it from not overheating as much. Cool. Moving on. Where are we? Oh, that one like instantly jumped at me. Do I have to get all of these? So I have to get all of them. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I feel like I'm watching pimple popping videos. I'm participating in the pimple popping videos. I wasn't paying attention. My life flashed before my eyes. Jesus. Okay. See, they explode if you get too close to them. Oh, so much slime. So much slime. Okay, where are we going? I always forget I can run! I feel unstoppable.
Yeah, I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
This shit, I'm out.
Oh, I love what you've done with the place. What is that? Is that Mama Zerk? I am sorry about your children. I didn't mean to explode them. Oh, now she gets to watch me explode her kids. Again, I'm so sorry, but you know, no hard feelings. I am terrified. Like, this is nightmare inducing. I don't have the words to describe this. She's just throwing her children at me. Her little army of pests. You have beautiful eyes, ma'am. Beautiful. I wonder how many Zerks have we killed so far in this level? So many. Every time they jump, though, they just look like little fried chickens. Oh! Oh my god! This level is making my heart race. I just don't want Fred to get eaten alive by these things. I feel a little uncomfy with all these eyes on me. Like, I'm starting to feel a little guilty that I'm killing all these Zerks in front of Mama Zerk. Good day to you, ma'am. Good day to you. Okay. Rows and rows of Zerk pouches. Boy, okay. I see a door. We're almost out of here. Gonna throw another group at me. Oh, that's a lot. Aren't they adorable? Your children are beautiful, just like you are. Again, beautiful eyes. The eyes are the key to the soul. I feel like I could have just walked past those. Anyways, can't even go in there. Thank you for inviting me into your home. I'm sorry about me massacring your children. Hopefully we won't see each other again. Have a nice day. Okay, let's get the... There's more. What? Why? What did I do to you guys? I'm just... I was just living my best life with my friends, and then a rusty ass pipe made me fall to my doom, and now I'm here fighting aliens with a little robot. This music, though. These, like, just old crusty eyes. Okay. Value maids cleaning up the sewers for you. Going. I'm right here. Okay. One side complete. Let's get the other side. Very nice, very nice. Fred's pimple popping service. How may I assist you? These ones. Okay. Okay, now what do I do? Oh. These thingy-ma-bobbers. Open door. Opened. Oh no, 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 no. What the heck? What is gonna happen when I open that door? I kind of don't want to find out what's behind there. I thought it was just gonna be a giant pile of Zerks waiting for me. Oh, that's a big eye. Oh. Me too, B12. Me too. B12 is shook. As am I. B12, hey, hey buddy, hey. Hey, B12. B12. B12! Oh no. Why are you running so slow, Fred? Let's go. Pick up the pace. I feel like Simba getting chased by the antelopes. Me big time, B12. No! Okay, well, I'm glad Momo didn't come with us after all, because he would have died immediately. And I can't carry B12. Or, I can't carry Momo. B12, wake up. Thank you. You're welcome. Drawing that much power was rough on my core. Oh. The deflector is completely destroyed now. We'll have to be careful. It's okay. We got pretty far without it, so. Let's get out of here. Ooh, that was intense. Are we still in the sewer? We're still in the sewers. We're not out yet. Hello. Where am I? Traveler from the sewers. We haven't seen one of you in ages. Are you the one who contacted us earlier? The little outsider? I am. Baltasar the outsider has been expecting you. He's meditating at the top of our village. Cool. This is such a cute little place. Antvillage. Oh my gosh, I love it. I mean, there's trash everywhere, but it's kind of cute. This machine, the scientist I assisted used one of these. He was sick. This was his last hope. He walked into the machine. But I wasn't with him. He was alone. What was he doing? He uploaded himself into the computer and then everything was different. But the upload, something went wrong. He was stuck for hundreds of years. Until a little cat appeared. B12... Was it me? It was me. I was the scientist. I was human! I need a moment. It's okay, B12, you take a moment. B12's basically the last human then. Well, human soul, I guess. Oh my gosh! B12? Aw, he's just like in his little pack. He doesn't want to see anyone. I'm sorry. I need a moment. I don't feel like talking right now. Oh, I'm sorry, B12. I'm so sorry. Fred, you're a jackass. Just doing cat things. Take purple plant. I can't. It won't let me take purple plant. Well, B12's being a little emo right now, so I can't really do anything. Oh, I can't even collect memories right now. Okay. Let's just get to the top, I guess. What else have I forgotten? I must have had parents, friends. What happened to everyone? I wanted to open the city, but But is there even anyone left to save? We're gonna find out, B12, don't worry. Don't you worry, B12. How do we get up there? This is such a cute little Hi. What is this? Oh, it's... What's his face? Bold Star. F5E5E53CE. Yes. Hey, don't you know not to interrupt a fellow during his transcendental meditation? Oh, it's you. You were with Momo when we received that call earlier. I'm glad to meet you at last, little outsider. You know Momo and Doc, so you're already familiar with us outsiders. I miss them. Their memory brings me peace. Momo stayed in the slums. I heard you helped find Doc and Clementine. She's in Midtown now. If you still want to see the outside, she's the one who can get you there. Apparently, she's had some kind of plan to leave the city. Here, take this. I wrote her address on the back of this picture.
Cool.
To reach Midtown, climb up our little village. You should be easy for a dexterous one like you. If you manage to reach the outside, you'll be the very first. I'd wish you good luck, but you don't need it. I believe in you. Aw, thanks. All the little symbols. I'm sorry for shutting down earlier. I'm human, probably the last in the world. Now look what's left of me. So much has come back to me. How much have I forgotten? Maybe if we find Clementine, we can destroy memories and get you back home at the same time. We can go back down and find out more from the companions, or head onward to Midtown. Let's explore a little bit. This place is kind of cute. This food is actually horrible, but it's the only thing around. I'll have to unscrew my front casing if I keep eating this trash. So long since we've had a visitor. Well, except those damn Zerks, of course. Imagine if we can harness their power, have them run in a wheel or something. Much wasted potential. It's true. It's a good idea, actually. I'm sorry I threw paint on you. Did you know there are more than 900 shades of white paint? Don't tell anyone, but I'm creating my own shade of paint. I'm calling it garbage brown. Good for you. You do that. But I wonder if I can collect that flower. Do I get to, like, put it in my ear? No? Okay. Where'd that little island go that we saw when we first went in? Am I just going in a circle? Where am I? I want down. Down. Can I not get down? Oh, another bucket. There we go. Whee! There's the island. I'm nosy. I want to see what they're doing over here. Hello! Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. I was a bellbot many cycles ago, but I've repurposed myself into a treasure hunter. Don't be fooled by the sound of it. It can be hard and gruesome, just like this arm I just found. Poor fellow. May he rest in peace. Well, Okay, so I need to... I'm assuming I need to do something with these plants, because... Why else is it wanting me to collect them? I don't know. Okay, let's try to find our way to Midtown, I guess. I'm going the wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, the memory, I forgot about it. Remember, B12. This language, the companion robots made it up from scratch. How impressive. I remember it happening when I was in the network. I don't know when exactly, but at one time all communication started to switch to these symbols. I was stuck in the computer and alone for a long time, so I translated every symbol and word one by one until I was able to understand everything. Now that I'm out and I know their language, I am curious to hear all they have to say. You're a very smart human, B12. Balzizar. Beep, beep, beep. Your hat. Mallow? Hello, Betty. How are you? Did you know that Aunt Clementine taught us how to grow special plants that we can live without sunlight? I have a huge collection of them. Do you want to see? It's still missing some colors, though. I'm missing a yellow plant, a red one, and yes, a purple plant. If only I had someone small and agile could get them for me. I got you. I don't have the yellow one, though. Could you find the other ones for me, please, please? Oh wow, it's so pretty, thank you. Yes, I will go find the yellow plant for you. I have no idea where that would be, but I'm assuming it's gonna be up here because we haven't been up here yet. I hope. I'm not seeing any yellow plants. Well then. I went down already. I didn't see any. I probably didn't. I just wasn't paying attention. Okay, well. Gotta be around somewhere. No. We're going the wrong way. This way. Whee. I don't see any plants. No. Yellow flowers. Where are you, yellow flowers? Excuse me, have you seen any yellow flowers? Please. Pretty please. I am not seeing any. What if they're at the front? No. Okay. Well, I don't think he's gonna get his yellow flower then. Because we have to go find Clementine. So let's move on. So sorry, flower lady. This place is confusing. But now I feel bad because I gave her 2 out of 3. Wait. Ha. I found it. Give her her flowers and then get out of here. Here you go, ma'am. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I have 2 badges now. Ooh. I didn't know badge collecting was a thing. Okay, we gotta go. Back to the upstairs. I love the little noises he makes, it's so cute. Okay. Let's go. Where am I? Am I back in the sewer? No. We're in a subway station. Nice. Doesn't look like it's gonna be taking us anywhere though. Look, this is a subway station. I had completely forgotten this kind of transportation existed. You could ride to anywhere in the city. People used to take it to go to work. I used to take it too. Every morning after saying goodbye to my family at home. I remember I was doing this for them, but they're gone now. It was so long ago. B12! They wanted to see the outside, but does that even matter anymore? What happened to them? What happened to everyone? B12, you're gonna make me cry. Anyway, we're near Midtown now. Let's find this Clementine. We have a picture of her. We can show it to some of the companions around here. Maybe they'll point us in the right direction. B12's story is really depressing. Exclamation mark? There's a memory though. There are so many books here. The Turing Test Legacy, The Ethics of Artificial Intelligence. I recognize some of these. Did I have a library? I remember nothing was quite like the smell of books and the turn of a page. It was a feeling, almost like comfort. A book was like spending time with someone. Aww. Okay, let's... Oh, that scared me. Whoa. I'm sorry.
Huh. Wanted, Clementine, troublemaker, outside, rebellious, please report to any site. Oh. I already told you 5 times, Yosh. You can't run around like that, it's dangerous. Hey, this is the first time I've seen this kind of robot. You look so fluffy. His face! Sorry, sir. Don't worry about Tress. I go kiss her. Okay. This is like Big Brother type of stuff, huh? What's that book? 1984? Access to lower level is restricted due to the organic life hazards. Please keep out of this area. Please state your identity. Peacemaker! Corporator, we will have to transfer you to jail and reboot you! Oh, this place, like... This is a strict place. I want to go back to the slums. Midtown. I'm gonna stop here for now. We just got through the sewers and Antvillage. And now we just arrived at Midtown, so hopefully you guys tune in for the next episode so we can explore this place and hopefully find Clementine, even though she's wanted and everything. Hopefully nothing happens. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next time and have an amazing day, everyone.